and lost the puck at the last second.
Hughes missed a beautiful bit of action there because he was screened by a player. Barrett dropped his gloves, came sailing in. Marat, who was holding off Craig Cameron with one hand, grabbed Barrett with the other one and brought them both together. He is a little strong.
I think the referee missed a little bit on that one too, Jim. The play was going up the other ice, and these fellas rolling around on the ice.
O'Brien tried to take him out with a high stick. And we're going to get penalty time coming up.